Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Crypto Basics. In this tutorial, we will be learning how to recover your Coinbase wallet. To recover your Coinbase wallet, you'll need a 12-word recovery phrases, so here is how you can do it. Make sure that you've downloaded and installed the Coinbase wallet application on your mobile device. Once you've done that, launch the Coinbase wallet app open. Once you get to this main interface, click on I already have a wallet at the bottom. Now, if you've previously backed up your secret recovery phrases with iCloud, click on use iCloud and choose a backup to import. You will then need to enter a password that you previously created while backing up your recovery phrases to the cloud and click on continue in order to import your wallet. Now, another way you can import or recover your Coinbase wallet is by choosing the recovery phrase option. Instead of using iCloud, click on enter recovery phrases and make sure that you have backed up your recovery phrases previously. Go ahead and enter the correct phrases in the correct order from your backup. After you are done entering the phrases, click on I agree at the bottom and click on continue. You will then be able to see you have successfully imported your wallet. Your wallet now has been restored. You can now access your funds and transaction histories. So that's how you will be able to recover your Coinbase wallet. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.